Comedian John Oliver has an offer for Supreme Court Justice Clarence Thomas.
$1 million a year, Clarence, and a brand new condo on wheels. And all you have to do in return is sign the contract and get the off the Supreme Court.
Thomas has been under fire in recent months after the journalism nonprofit ProPublica revealed his history of accepting lavish undisclosed gifts from wealthy acquaintances. This has led to speculation that the gifts are effectively a bribe to stop the conservative justice from retiring from the court, especially at a time when he might be replaced by a Democratic president. On Sunday's episode of his HBO show Last Week Tonight, Oliver offered to do the opposite. Pay Thomas $1 million a year for the rest of his life if he leaves the court within the next 30 days. Oliver also said he'd throw in a luxury vehicle.
Look at this beauty, Clarence! It's worth $2.4 million!
Oliver claims to have consulted with experts who told him this offer is legal. Whether Thomas will take him up on it remains to be seen.